An important advancement in cataract surgery is the introduction of the refractive cataract laser. This has helped make the procedure safe and guided surgeons to deliver better outcomes. Many surgeons choose to perform advanced laser cataract surgery to help patients reduce their dependence on glasses after surgery. This is because LENSAR's precision and sophisticated imaging technology provides tailored treatment planning and helps surgeons correct a patient's astigmatism at the time of cataract surgery. We'll discuss this more later on. In this video, we will look at the differences between a manual cataract procedure and a laser cataract procedure using the advanced LENSAR laser system. This will help you better understand your options so you can talk with your surgeon about the right procedure for your visual needs. As you age, the lens in your eye can become cloudy, making it harder for you to see. During cataract surgery, the cloudy lens is removed and replaced with an artificial intraocular lens, or an IOL. During a manual cataract procedure, the surgeon uses a blade to make incisions in your eye and create an opening in the capsule to get access to the cataract lens. This is a critical step in cataract surgery because it can affect how a new implanted lens will be positioned in the eye. If it's not done with high accuracy, the position of the lens could be off alignment, which may affect your vision after the procedure. The next step in the procedure is the removal of the cloudy lens. During a manual cataract procedure, the cataract is broken up into small pieces in preparation to remove it. A handheld instrument may be used first to break up the lens into a few large pieces. Then ultrasonic energy is used to break it up into smaller pieces before it can be suctioned out. It's important to note that when less energy is used in the eye to remove the cataract, the quicker your vision will recover. Less energy also reduces the chances of complications. After the cloudy lens is removed, a new IOL is placed into the capsule, where your natural lens used to be. Opting for a laser cataract procedure with the advanced features of the LENSAR laser system provides more precision and accuracy during the critical steps of the procedure. The LENSAR laser system's advanced augmented reality technology is a unique imaging system that provides your surgeon with a 3D view of your eye. This allows for more detailed information and treatment choices during your cataract removal procedure. With LENSAR laser cataract surgery, the capsule opening is created first. Guided by LENSAR's detailed image, the surgeon accurately places the laser spots in a circular pattern to create the opening. Because the laser allows for such accuracy during the capsular opening, positioning of the new IOL can be optimized, which may lead to an improved visual outcome. The next step is to soften the cataract to make it easier to remove. The instruments used in manual surgery are replaced with a precise and accurate laser. This helps to minimize the need for ultrasonic energy to break up the lens. And in some cases, LENSAR has entirely eliminated the need for ultrasonic energy. This may reduce the risk of certain complications and potentially speed up healing time. After the lens is softened, the capsular opening can easily be removed. Once the cataract is removed, the new IOL is placed inside the capsule. If you have astigmatism, it can also be corrected during your cataract procedure by making tiny incisions on the eye to reshape it, or by adding a special IOL, called a toric IOL. Astigmatism is a highly common condition that happens when the eye is shaped like a football instead of like a baseball. It affects your near and distance vision, causing blurriness or double vision. Your surgeon can now use the LENSAR laser to help guide treatment of your astigmatism during your cataract surgery, thanks to the advanced features of the laser system. Depending on the amount of astigmatism you have, your surgeon may use the laser to create small incisions on your eye to reshape it. These incisions can be made more precisely with a laser compared to manually making them with a blade. If you have a greater amount of astigmatism, your surgeon may recommend a special or toric IOL to correct it, The LENSAR system helps your surgeon to precisely align the toric IOL where it needs to be. Because of how a toric IOL works, it must be accurately aligned in the eye in order to provide the best visual outcome. In a toric IOL manual procedure, proper alignment relies on hand-drawn ink markings made on the surface of the eye, which can run or fade during the procedure. Any inaccuracies can lead to misalignment of the toric IOL and may affect your vision after surgery. LENSAR helps eliminate any potential alignment inaccuracies, giving you the opportunity to restore your vision to its full potential. By choosing LENSAR laser cataract and astigmatism surgery, you are choosing the most advanced procedure possible, so you can rest assured knowing you have the latest technology available to treat one of your most valuable senses, your sight. Ask your eye surgeon about how you can choose the LENSAR laser system for your cataract and astigmatism procedure.